Alexa shoots everyone on your second glass business.
Because she's better than them, Byron. When you're better than someone, it's perfectly acceptable to treat them poorly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well,
you know, but it's way better with you.
Ringside, but she smartly traded that stuff for the shiny stuff that really matters.
Women's Championship gold. Along with a face buster. After this match, the championship will finally have a home. And we'll have a new champion. We might be seeing Trish Stratus in some trouble here. The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner. Morgan just barely got out of the way. We saw the return of many legends in the 2018 Women's Royal Rumble, but Trish Stratus may have been the most impactful return of the evening.
Yes, indeed, Michael. Trish entered the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble at entrance 30 to a wild ovation. The WWE Universe is particular about final rumble entrance, so getting their approval was far from guaranteed.
Until you touch on Trish Stratus's Royal Rumble return, and she accomplished plenty from her final entry slot. She eliminated three competitors and lasted until the final five.
Stratus proved that she could still hang with today's top talent with that strong Rumble performance.
Well, Benjamin, on the reversal by Trish Stratus. Comes in off the tag. Oh, and a scoop slam!
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via
incoming. Looking good right now. Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize. Wow, what a sequence. But not far. Oh, what an elbow. And here we go now. Elbow drop. Piercing. She's starting to look concerned.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against a tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Tilt the raw head scissors. Changes her fortune there. Oh my goodness, this is not good. changer. Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Really needs to get the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match will be over sooner than later.
Escapes in a nick of time. Set company.
Nicely done.
Alicia Fox might be set up for a glory.
Scissors kick.
This could do it.
King it out of that miss. Used up her last bit of energy. Destroy your face. Tagged in.
Decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
And look at the quickness by Trish Stratus.
This one could end soon. This might be it.
Amazingly, she works her way through.
Well, there may be no beating her here tonight.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Oh, what a counter. Oh, look at this. Up and down. What a slam.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Straight down to the 2-on-1 face breaker. Does he have it here?
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here are your winners. Morgan.
A very impressive victory. What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level. As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.